Ethusia sinapium. Babies with odd-looking hypocritical face, well-marked linea nasalis features, expressive of pain and anxiety. Herpetic eruption at the end of the nose. Small babies who suffer from vomiting and diarrhea, accompanied by noticeable and severe dehydration, need this remedy. Dullness while studying. Fear of failure in examinations. It is important remedy in complaints caused by prolonged mental strains. Studying and concentrating are very difficult for these patients. Their head seems empty, dull and benumbed. Owing to the feeling of being unable to keep anything they learn in their head, they also suffer from strong fear of examinations. Prostration of newborn after acute illnesses. Fear of going to sleep. For fear of not waking up again, fear of operations, cutting pain in bladder with frequent urging, pain in kidneys,